Nope. Alright. Well, I guess since I have pretty good setup, let's have some archers. See how many arrows this one shoots. I might have to sell those. Okay, good. Alright, so now at this point we're pretty self-sufficient. We really just want to look out for the ogres and stun them under there. Because if they do manage to get, if I get like armored ogres with say, Shaman, it'd be pretty bad. Alright, sorry. Damn crossbow orcs killing all my archers. Some of these.
It's about to get dark.
Alright, more money. Faster arm, or faster reload. Ooh. So like this is like my only tree I can choose. Okay. Well, I guess let's do that one as well. Actually, no.
You'll be back.
Do that. Stay.
Very well.
Alright. There we go. Gnolls. Where are they? Stay under there and get hit by a mace. Alright, so at this point I can just get ridiculous. So gonna do spike trap bonanza. I'm gonna see if I can get traps to go from wall to wall.
A little present for you. Oh yeah. Here, orky. Ooh, shiny.
Oh no.
For your face.
Yes, I had enough. That's awesome.
Oh yeah.
Oh no! I missed a spot. This can't be. There we go. Now it's complete. Alright, now with all those spike traps and arrow walls. Oh yeah. There really is. There really is no need for me to have to fire a single shot. Why did it disappear again? Guess I can put some hordes in somewhere. This way.
Oh, here's a good one.
Oh, no money. Alright. At least the waves. Come to my castle and die. Actually, I had to watch out for these. Yep, for that exact reason.
That's how it's done.
Damn gnolls. It still managed to get through. It's ridiculous. Why don't you just stay around for a little bit longer. Good ogres. It's just... Alright, last wave. Oh, so the second time I almost run off the edge of my own volition. That's right. Come at me. This should be the last level for us. The finale.
Without the rifts, there's no magic anymore. On either side. Did the Order mages know? They must have.
Okay, this is gonna be a little annoying at first. the moon and ice just in case. No flyers, that's good. It's fine. So many maces. Another ballista. We'll probably do some push traps. Okay, I really wish you would tell me which of these doors is going to start with. One there.
Step right this way, Mr. Orc.
I hope I managed to get one of the entrances. Okay, yeah. Looks like I can do some push walls in the beginning. So on these walls that don't have them yet, y'all will get some push walls. One push wall. Alright. Where will the hell start? On this side. At least one of them has a... Oh my god, I went to the wrong side. Serpentine. Crap. Well, then I'll let the ogre go. And I had to redo this one just because I didn't know where to start. Two right there. Those two are broken, so probably this one next.
Who wants more traps?
Yeah.
I do! Ooh, brutal! And
come from one direction, damn it. Oh my god.
Right there, that's the spot.
Please pause. Okay, thank God. Break. Alright, so I got one here, two there, two there. Two there, one there. One there. One there. Two there. Okay.
Voila!
Okay, now I have two maces on every entrance. So now I just need to put tar pits to slow them down. Then I need to start implementing push blocks. There we go. Let's not do that again.
Some new decorations.
Great. Come on. No hunters. Oh crap.
Oh yeah!
this way. Oh, okay. Where was that one trap that I had set?
I like this one. Something for your face.
Oh, so you're gonna be that way?
Ooh, here's a good one. Some new decorations. Who wants more traps? I do! I do! This won't hurt a bit.
Alright, there we go. Alright, so I got two layers of everything. So now, push traps. Well, they aren't exactly working as far as I saw. Or as what I've, from what I've seen. So I'm actually thinking of mixing. Where is that one iron I can place for this? So what I'm thinking instead are the ballistas. Actually, I might be better to have them inside. Or maybe I can reduce how many people get to the rift. I just pull that off. Wow, who got through it?
Done and done. A little present for you.
Those are
more traps. I do.
Damn it. Victory. Oh boy, we somehow did it. We didn't exactly do it the best we probably could have, but... Oh man, I'm satisfied.
Every war mage in the Order knew, of course. To stop the Horde forever, the rifts must be closed. It's a simple thing. Step back through and seal all the rifts behind him with a gesture and a thought. A spell even the most dim-witted of us could manage. When the rifts close, the magic dies. Of course, that means no more mind-controlled orcs and ogres. But it also means no more fortresses strengthened by magic. No more summoned rain clouds when the droughts come. No more village spells to help heal the sick. Without magic, the world beyond the rift changes, but our world changes too, and not necessarily for the better. It took courage to make that choice. Courage that only one member of the Order had in the end. Either courage, or a particular brand of stubborn stupidity.
Something tells me it was the latter. Alright, and that's the end of that. If later I decide to do a endless playthrough and post it, I'll think about it. But for now, this is the end of Orcs Must Die 1. Later I'm going to do Orcs Must Die 2 co-op with Kanoa. You should be seeing those videos sometime after this one. Thoughts on the game? It takes the old style tower defense and really just adds a great, just kind of modernizes it. I love the whole, I have a character that I can control and go around and shoot things and everything like that. It's not, I don't know how many times I've played a tower defense game and it's like, I just wish I had like enough money to buy one more tower to stop, you know, this last guy who manages to get through. To have a guy, to be able to control a guy and be able to shoot that last guy who manages to make it through your traps. It's just very satisfying. I enjoyed the story a lot. The main character was funny as hell. And I honestly can't wait to play the Orcs Must Die 2. So, if you like my videos, if you like them, or enjoyed them, I guess we should say, like the videos and subscribe. It all goes to help me get my channel out there, you know, more out there. Until next time.